Australia welcomes a bright day as clouds drift through European skies.
Good morning. It's a cloudy start across much of Scotland, Northern Ireland and the Republic. And across these areas, it's also rather breezy with showery spells of rain. For England and Wales, on the other hand, it's somewhat drier but colder because of the lack of cloud cover. And you'll notice once again we're experiencing areas of mist and fog, particularly dense across central areas where visibility is poor, currently down to around 50 metres. Now, it will tend to lift and clear very slowly as the winds are very light. So it is going to be quite stubborn in some areas. It may linger for much of the day like it did yesterday, but there will be some brightness, I think, mainly for eastern parts of England, as it will gradually get somewhat cloudier from the northwest of England and Wales, with the showery rain across Scotland and Ireland also spreading down towards parts of the northwest of England and the northwest of Wales. It will remain breeziest across the northwest, milder there, but still quite cold across the south and east.
The weather, sponsored by Qatar Airways.